Hi guys, good morning from a very snowy day here in Iceland. It's 9 a.m. but it's relatively dark and snow is as thick as it can be. So this is just a quick update on what's happening in the markets as of the closing today. As what you've seen, there were some wild swings in the market today as we saw the PSEi suffer large movements downward. But you have to understand this, movements like that are normal as you see people also take profits in the stocks that they've positioned in. So don't be scared, don't be shaken down when you see movements like that happen. What's very important is you follow your specific support and resistance thresholds, and what's important also is you follow where the trend is headed. So what's important is even if we drop below 9,000, that's not our key support level. Our key support level is at 8,900. So for those who are following support and resistance levels, I would suggest that I would implore to you to just stick to your plan. As long as 8,900 will hold and it would validate itself as a good support level, and then I guess there's nothing to be scared of. There's nothing to be feared about. You have to remember also, don't let fear or emotions get the better of you. Your goal as a stock market trader and investor is to follow your plan. So here's the thing. As long as 8,900 will hold, it will be its support level. As it stays as its support level, we will still see 8,900 to 9,300 come into play. But again, for those who attended Stock Smarts UK, you know that our goal also is not just to be so optimistic about the market. Our goal is to manage our risk. Our goal is to protect ourselves should things go the opposite direction. Now, if 8,900 does not hold, the thing about the market will be it can retrace back to around 8,500. It's still very, very far. The strongest support level that we have is around 8,100. So here's the thing. If 8,900 does not hold, there might be a retracement. There could be a retracement back to the next support level, which is at around 8,500. If 8,500 does not hold, then we will finally test the strongest support level that we have at 8,100. So, for those who are relatively new in the markets, my encouragement to you is try to learn from this. Try to use this as an opportunity for you to be able to not to sell too quickly. The problem sometimes when we are getting gains like this is we want to sell and we're thinking that sayang, this gain might be lost over the next few trading days if I do not sell it. But you have to remember this, money's made in the market if you follow your trading plan. Money's made in the market if the trend is by your side. So again, from a trend perspective, the trend is still up. From a trend perspective, we are still in a mid to long term uptrend. But with that uptrend, you will have some corrections bringing the markets up and down. So as long as the trend is intact, there's nothing to worry about. And as long as the support levels will hold, we can still see our projections for the market still be there. So that's it. I'll try to do select stocks also over the next few days. I'll try to tackle as much stocks as we can over the stocks that you've requested as well. So as promised, more and more and more and more stock videos for you guys. I hope this video has helped you trade well, trade strong, trade smart, stay invested, be positioned, and let your money work hard for you. This is Marvin Germo, live from Reykjavik, Iceland. Have a great day ahead.